What was the
inspiration for this?
I wanted to share this thing that first of all, I want to talk about the outfit. So this is a lovely outfit, and I loved wearing this outfit on the ramp. And it's called as Pattachitra from Orissa, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah.
And the common thing that we have in between is women empowerment. So because all of you must be knowing that even I have my own project, which is called as Project Pragati, working for women empowerment. They too have the same thing, and they are involved into the work which leads to women empowerment. And also the dress that you are seeing me right now wearing, it has hand painting on the dress, on the outfit, and is done by those women. So I felt really proud, and I'm grateful to them for choosing me to wear this particular outfit and walking on the ramp, slaying this outfit on the ramp. And I feel that this was the best experience throughout my journey on the ramp. And I'm thankful to you, ma'am, for letting me do this honor. So yeah, and I would want you to tell the people more about this design.
Thanks, Suman, for carrying our outfit very well, and thanks to Joseph for supporting us in our work. Let me introduce Tisse. She's tall, she's beautiful, and her outfit requires something like this. So the personality.
Like all the requirements were checked.
And as she said, there's a connect, the woman empowerment. She's working on a project Pragati. We are working on many other projects other than. So let me just give you a little brief about our Tisser. Tisser means weave, to weave. Okay. Now we are associated with my founder, Dr. Megha Phansalkar. She believes into woman empowerment, uplifting the lives of handlooms, handicrafts, and handicrafts of India. It's not only handlooms, handicrafts of India. So Tisser, in Tisser we promote lots of the activity which is for the rural lake sector. Handloom, handicraft, women empowerment, associating with various government organizations to give a livelihood to this sector. And not only livelihood, we give them right training right from basics to retail to sales and personality development. Many other activities we do conduct. This time the collection, what we presented for Bombay Times, were the theme behind it was hand-painted textiles of India, sustainable craft textiles, and so we use lots of natural fibers, cottons, silks, most of the silks, and definitely the artisans who worked on it along with women and the artisans. So we really gave them a lots of work to do, so we got a beautiful outfit. So the textiles and the craftsmanship this time was Pattachitra, Madhubani of Madhubani of Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Warli painting and Kalamkari. So these were the four art forms we worked on, and they really come out well. I hope you all like them. Yes, thank you so much. See, basically we are this time doing this show with Bombay Times, and definitely the pool of models, pool of celebrities were there, and they did we did discuss our collection, and we in mutual selected some. The one we are talking, yeah, basically the artist selection is what we do is, we have already the art forms, so we have the expert artist working on it. So we selected them. It's not how, but there's definitely the every art form what they worked on is really good. So we had to incorporate them into our apparel. We do lots of interiors, we do a lot of product development. So every time what we do is, the product what we work on gives a little extra hand to those artisans. Thank you so much.
Sorry? Future plans. Oh, I'm working on having great future plans right now. But yes, my training is on, and I've already said that I am interested into taking my career ahead into this industry, be it acting, be it modeling, anything. So yeah, as you all can see today, I walk the ramp as a showstopper. Tomorrow you'll see me doing something else. So fingers crossed, and let's hope that I have the best projects
in
my hands.
So we can see her tying up with Xperia.
We have
a cell called Center for Urban Innovation, where Tisser is joined up. They have a small retail store with us, and they do lot of activation in urban planning, urban designing. So how a structure comes up, a building comes up, how do you paint it? How you create the sequence? Where should we encourage people to walk? you know, all those things, sustainability becoming a factor, how we tied up with them. I see probably your organization, Pragati, can tie up, and we can do lots together and give back to the community, and definitely give opportunities to this weaker section of community to uplift their the skills, you know. That's what we are looking at.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Do you stay connected?
Yeah, we will. Yeah. Lots of things going on. I would like to work on.
Yeah.
Maybe we didn't get much time to visit the store, but definitely when I saw that day, I made a little bit.